The groundbreaking ceremony was officiated by Dr. Kenneth Obote Ongalo, the State Minister for Teso Affairs. The Chief Administrative Officer, John Stephen Kasada, the LC5 Chairperson, Victor Ekesu, the MP of Kabiramaido County, Alfred Elalu Edakasi, local leaders, among others. While officiating the groundbreaking ceremony of Arua Seed Secondary School, Dr. Kenneth Obote, the State Minister for Teso Affairs, noted that the move is to improve learning conditions for students who have been studying in dilapidated structures.
This has been a groundbreaking ceremony for the building of Arua Community Secondary School, which in time we hope we will get enough funding from the government to commission and have it built as a seed secondary school, a complete seed secondary school. But today, with funds from Ministry of Teso Affairs, which is a ministry in OPM, totaling 300 million, we have begun construction.
The minister applauded the community for availing land for construction of the seed school and urged leaders to spearhead eradication of poverty from their communities. The minister also asked the contractor, who was given 4 months to ensure that quality work is done. He warned the contractor against shoddy work.
Classrooms and 2 5 stance pit latrines. That will officially be the beginning of this school. So what has taken place here is groundbreaking and handing over of the site to the contractor, and we hope that at the end of 4 months we will come and commission the structures for which we have broken the ground.
Leaders have applauded the ministry for considering the renovation of the school and developing infrastructure in the district.
It's been operating in structures which are not good enough. When these structures are now completed, we shall now have a good and a better learning conducive environment.
It's going to give us 4 classroom blocks. It's a 4 classroom block, and then an office, and then some 5 stanza, the toilet of with the 5 stanzas. I think now we need, after the classrooms, we shall need a science laboratory. We shall need ICT. We shall need a library. We shall need the examination hall. We shall need administrative block. We shall need staff residences. The staff room is now our great demand. But we appreciate the effort of
the residents. Applauded the leaders for prioritizing their children's education by upgrading the school.
We call development. It is what we have been yearning and waiting for. The students will now be able to access education at a nearby place. With the place now being near, even girls can be retained at school and then will fight early marriages and drop out.
Report compiled by Michael Onyenge for the news.